revealed why some Man United stars have a problem with Paul Pogba, leading to confrontation. An insight into one of no doubt many problems to have surfaced in the Manchester United dressing room during Ole Gunnar Solskjaer's stint in charge at the club has been provided on Sunday night. Developments at Old Trafford have, of course, proven headline news across the globe over the last 24 hours. This comes with a long-awaited change at the helm, having finally been sanctioned by those in a position of power on the red half of Manchester. After a 4-1 defeat at the hands of Watford on Saturday saw the Red Devils slip a full 12 points adrift of Premier League table toppers Chelsea, it was decided that Ole Gunnar Solskjaer no longer represented the right man to lead the club forward. In turn, the Norwegian was officially sent on his way with immediate effect earlier today. The ensuing chatter surrounding ongoings at United, of course, has centered chiefly on who could be set to take up the reins from Solskjaer, amid links with a host of the continent's most high-profile tacticians. As alluded to above, however, on Sunday night, an interesting insight into one of the key issues which could face the next man to take his place in the dugout at the Theatre of Dreams has also been forthcoming. The info comes courtesy of the reliable Paul Hurst of The Times and focuses on star midfielder Paul Pogba. It is understood that, over the early months of the campaign, more than one member of Solskjaer's playing squad expressed concerns over the level of power which Pogba was allowed to wield in the dressing room. This even led to one of the Frenchman's teammates confronting him over an apparent refusal to play through the pain whilst sidelined with a minor injury problem.